I will tan my hide for not going to that dance. Oh well. I'd better see him and face the music.
We had some trouble with the guards.
What? Are they on to us?
No, no. We managed to hide everything before they got to us. They were just feeling us out.
Good. The coin is stashed, as always. The chief sends you his regards. Farewell. Go home. I'm in a hurry.
Cowardly bastards!
Chicky, chicky, chicky. Hey. Here you are, girls. Fill your beaks. Look what I've got for you.
Pay you back.
You'll love this. Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Cowardly bastard. Cowardly bastards.
Mother of God, what happened to you?
What do you think? I was attacked, that's what. By that horse on Henry.
God in heaven, like little boys.
You're nicely bruised.
Do something about it. I'm bleeding.
Show me that. Hold on, I'll get a bandage for you. Show me that. I'll bandage it for you. I've got something here.
Get on with it then.
Enough of your impudence. What were you lot fighting about anyway?
That bunch of vandals was throwing manure at the Deutsch's house. And when Hans shouted at them to stop, they attacked us. The fuckers.
Manure, eh? That explains your new fragrance.
Ha ha! Fucking hilarious. But I'll get them back. Don't you worry.
God have mercy. You boys are never happy unless you're fighting. Now go and lie down in the mill for a while. You won't get much work done in that state. Goodbye.
Where did you get to yesterday? Master Feyfar was here. He said he waited all evening and you didn't show up.
I didn't go, no.
Well, that much I figured out.
Have you any idea how I felt? With some old man waiting there who I hardly know, who wants to marry me?
It's the way of the world, Theresa. Feyfar is a wealthy man. He'd take good care of you.
And in a year or two, I'd be a rich widow? Is that what it's all about? Don't you care at all what I want? Everything isn't about money, Father. You ought to know that yourself. Would you rather have money or have Ma back again?
Enough! You will not speak like that to your father. You'll go there today if I have to drag you. Master Feyfar is paying for the whole tavern for 2 days. And you don't even show your face there. The shame of it. One day you'll realize I only want the best for you.
But...
And now enough of your defiance. I don't want to hear another word. Now go to the blacksmith for those nails. Right away.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Thank you. Theresa, I'm glad to see you.
God save Theresa. God be with you. Do you need anything?
So, how did things go with Matthias?
It was nice. Yeah, very nice.
Nice? That's all you're going to tell me after all I went through for you?
Oh, I'm grateful, Tess, really. What can I tell you? We danced, and then we walked together, and to get his dice back, he had to kiss me on the cheek.
A kiss on the cheek, eh? I hear wedding bells.
Are you making fun of me?
No, no, not at all. I'm happy for you.
Where were you anyway? I didn't see you there at all.
I just wasn't in the mood for it. I took Tinker for a walk instead.
That's a shame. It was fun, but I probably wouldn't have gone either if I had no one to take me.
No. It's not the same, is it?
You, Theresa.
Hey, who's there? Who are you?
Is something the matter?
Over you, Tess. Here you are, and good health. God be with you. What can I do for you?
So, did you make use of those herbs?
I did. The brew is ready, and I made some for you too. Here you are.
Thanks. Although I really don't know what Henry sees in it. A real man should be sure of himself without having to swig schnapps all the time.
You might be right. You know, he even drinks it before we... You know?
Please, that's more than I need to know. Disgusting.
Disgusting, yeah.
Master Tobias, about that dance.
Hi, lass. I waited for you. I was hoping you'd come, since your father promised.
Yeah, my father promised you, but he never asked me what I thought about it. Is no one at all interested in what I want?
That's the way the world works, Theresa. And whatever you may think, your father only wants what's best for you.
If he wanted the best for me, he would have chosen someone else. No offence, Master Feyfar.
I didn't take offence at your behaviour yesterday, and I won't now. I'll have a word with your father, and we'll see what's to be done now.
Sure, talk to father. It's nothing to do with me, after all. Farewell.
Greetings, Tess. All right, all right. That's great. A bit of extra coin never hurts.
Magnificent.
Indeed it is. The Lord be with you. My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Theresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
What about those nails, Henry?
Here you are.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening? I hear you had a disagreement with Sabishek and Deutsch.
A little. Sorry, it got a bit out of hand.
No need to apologize. I hope that idiot Sabishek got what he had coming. I can't stand him.
Well, I thought, since he's from the mill too...
Well, you thought wrong. He's a pig. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. That sword is truly beautiful.
Červená se jablíčko, zahrát se nám zdálo. Můj milej nic nevidí, na něj že se smálo. Ztratilo se jablíčko v travičce vysoké. Můj milej ho nenajde, bude ho mít jinej. Rozběhlo se jablíčko ze stráně u řeky. Můj milej ho nechytí, uplave na věky.
Sabishek, they're everywhere.
What?
They're killing everyone.
What?
Sabishek, we have
shit.
To. We have to.
Shit!
Elkaptam, gyertek segíteni.
Let go of me.
Gyertek.
Let go of me. No.
Ez az ember olyan, akár itt megvazult kalfa.
Get off me.
Fogd rendesen.
You bastard. Please, stop. Stop. Stop.
Picsába, nyitd ki a kurvát.
Please,
leave me alone! Stop! 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 Stop!
horrible!
A fuzzball, asshole! The shit gets it lied all of them!
Samuel. Oh my God, I hope he's safe. I've got to find him. Have mercy. I'll never make it past them. I hope Sammy's found somewhere to hide. I'll have to try a different entrance.
Teufel!
Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben.
Egy malacka tévedt a diszkóölésre.
You're free. Understand? Go. But leave that weapon right there. Understand me? Weapon, no.
Jó, jó. Ne ugrálj annyit, te ragyavertaknyos.
Ragazzi, chi è?
Theresa? Oh.
He's still breathing. You piece of shit.
The guy lied on.
No, I told you to fucking die! Theresa! Well, thank Christ you made it. What about your pa and Steeble? Oh.
Have you seen Samuel?
Yes, he's inside. But listen, Theresa. They cut him up real bad.
We'll take you to him. It ain't safe out here.
Fritz, go and tell the others. We'll set off in a while, as soon as the sun sets.
We should barricade the passage behind us, in case any of those fuckers follow us.
Yeah, do that. Theresa, Samuel's lying over there.
First, I want to ask you about something. What happened to Samuel?
I'm not sure. I wasn't there when it happened. But he must have been here in the mine when they came in. He's lucky he got out of it alive.
Yeah, the others weren't so lucky.
How many of you are here?
A dozen or more. We ran to the mines when all hell broke loose.
We've been waiting here since then, for the right moment to escape.
What happens next?
We'll wait for nightfall and then creep out. Let's hope those devils will be too busy looting to notice us.
But where do you want to go?
We still have to decide. Probably Tomberg. Rovna's done for, and there's nothing else anywhere nearby.
What if the fuckers attack Townburg too, though? I reckon we should head for Sassau.
Sassau's a long haul, Fritz. But if there's no other option, we'll see.
Thank you. I'll go to my brother. Don't leave without us.
Theresa.
Samuel, you're alive. When I saw you lying there all still and... I thought...
Theresa, help me. Please. I'm hurt. Yeah, something awful.
Where does it hurt?
Everywhere. It's bad. Theresa.
Sammy, what is it?
Theresa. I don't want to die.
Oh, Sammy, you're not going to die. I won't let you die. I'm here with you. How did it happen?
Those heathens cut us off in the shaft before we knew what was going on. They were already inside. It was awful. We couldn't see a thing, and we had to get past them. And one of them got me. I didn't even see him coming. It was so dark. Shouting and screaming.
There now, Sammy. It's all right now. You got away from them.
Yeah. Those bastards. Were more interested in the silver.
Show me that wound.
Yeah. It's bad, isn't it?
It's not as bad as it looks, Sammy. You'll be all right. Your guardian angel was watching over you. You lost a lot of blood, but the bleeding stopped. You'll be all right.
If you say so, sister. What about Pa and Stebo? Where are they?
Oh, Sammy. I'm sorry. They killed them. They killed them both. I was there. And they almost killed me, too.
It's just us now. Pa and Stebo. I mean, I know they did some stupid things. Bad things. But God will forgive them, right?
Yes, Sammy. God will see into their hearts that they were good people. They'll be with Ma now.
With Ma? Yeah.
Listen, Samuel. We've got to get out of here. It'll be getting dark outside, and we won't get a better chance.
I don't know if I can. But you're right. If the bleeding has stopped, let's go. Theresa.
What is it?
Thank you.
For what?
You always took care of me when I was little. Listen, Theresa, if I don't make it, promise me you'll save yourself and...
Now you stop that right now, Samuel. Let's get you on your feet. The others are waiting by the entrance to the mine. Come on. I'll help you. Which way do you want to go?
We'll try going past Rovna. It seems there's not so many of them that way. But Theresa, what about Samuel?
Samuel? He'll come with us, of course.
Theresa,
He can hardly stand on his feet. He's lost a lot of blood.
What are you saying?
He's a tough one, I can't deny. But we'll have to be quick on our feet, and Samuel would hold us back.
Matthew, surely you don't expect me to leave him here?
It's your decision, Teresa. I'm just telling you how things are. And I'm afraid, even if he did go with us, he'd never survive the journey. I'm sorry.
Then you go, and I'll stay here. Send help as soon as you get to Tarnberg.
Are you sure, Teresa? You ought to go with us.
I can't leave Sammy here, Matthew. He's all I have left. I'll nurse him, and we'll wait till morning. You get to safety and tell them what happened here. Sir Divish of Tarnberg is a good friend of Sir Radzig's. He'll do what he can to help.
It seems there's no changing your mind. There are torches in the mine, and you should still be able to find some water for bathing Sammy's wounds. You should change his bandages too.
Thanks, Matthew.
Teresa, if...
May the Lord watch over you. Matthew.
I'll send some help back from Tarnberg. Stay out of sight.
These bandages are soaked through with blood. I'll have to change them. And I should get something to heal the wounds. Some marigold, at least, so the wounds don't get infected. And water for cleaning. Matthew said there should be some in the mine somewhere. I have to stay here. Sammy needs me. I can't see a thing in this darkness. I could tell Tinker to seek. That would be faster. Let's see what you can sniff out here. Seek.
Vigilato. ayudato.
Let's see what you can sniff out here.
Seek.
Kit nem látok. Megjött a mulatság.
Let's see what you can sniff out here. Seek. Let's see what you can sniff out here. Seek. Let's see what you can sniff out here. Seek.
látod?
Thank you.
épp egy malacka tévedt a disznóölésre. Jól van, győztél, feladom.
You're free. Understand? Go. But leave that weapon right there. Understand me? Weapon, no.
No, persze. Bene, sorry, már.
Mit csinálsz ott? Hey, ki van ott?
kid. The pain. Help. Help me. Please.
What can I do to help?
End it. I can't stand the pain.
Wait, I'll get some bandages for you.
I can't go on. Help me, please.
Sammy. Sammy, wake up. Sammy, wake up. Wake up. No, Samuel. None of that. You wake up right now. No. No, please, Sammy, no. No. No, you can't. You can't do this to me.